It's another gorgeous day at a campsite not far from OPUS HQ in Suffolk, and competition is heating up for our four contestants. Using only the cooking features available in the OPUS, and with just 30 minutes to prep, cook, and plate, our chagrined chefs will present their dish, and the others will score the meal. The winner gets bragging rights in the office, and the loser has to do the washing up. How will our brave bakers, batterers, and basters fare under the canvas? Will they manage their mirepoix? Will their roux bring ooze or booze? From the Mobile OPUS Studio, we invite you to come camp with me. First at the hob is our resident hipster, the silly and skunk-striped Samuel. Why don't you tell us about yourself, Samuel?
As a new member of staff, it's really exciting to have been asked to participate in this project. I'm pretty confident about all of the cooking features available in the OPUS. The recipe's good. I've gone for a not a lengthy recipe, which is courgettes in a cascabel chili infused honey. It's kind of a little challenging. I've not cooked it before, so it's gonna be exciting seeing how that goes. Really looking forward to it, and hopefully at the end of this, I still have a job.
Courgettes, honey, and feta with a kick of chili heat. What could go wrong? Let's find out.
Hello everyone, thank you for joining me here in the OPUS. Today I will be preparing you a dish that's very much from my heart. I hope all the love and care that I pour out into it comes across in the final tasting.
Ooh, what have we got, guys?
Don't know.
Ottolenghi's grilled courgettes with cascabel honey.
Mm.
No clue what cascabel honey is.
No, I know, right?
Is it cascabel or cascabel?
Cascabel. Sorry. Cascabel.
Come out.
I'll get the shot. Get out of here. Come on. Sling your rooks on your bikes.
Well, with that sweet introduction out of the way, let's see what our hirsute honey can do.
3, 2, 1, go.
He's off to a quick start.
No one else needs to use any oil. Okay, OPUS chopping board, great big knife. Very hot, lay in the chilies, the lime, chilies and lime and, whoa. It's fine, 5 second rule. You were all responsible for bringing your own sweat towel.
Just a suggestion, instead of picking everything up with your fingers, why don't you put it onto the knife and then put it in the pan?
Look, Tom. We've not all picked a Jamie Oliver recipe, have we?
You've only got
picking
more
each individual bit of garlic. Are you sure you left them chilies in long enough?
No. But thank you for your concern. I appreciate it. I am eyeballing this. So welcome to the imprecise world of Sam's cooking.
I gotta squeeze them! And I come to squeeze!
Yep, there we go. It's a good movie reference there. We'll come back to him.
Yeah!
I'm so good at this. So good.
What are your thoughts on Sam so far?
Chaos.
I mean, it's smelling great. I wouldn't like to be his kitchen porter.
I've always been a really adept tosser.
Steady on, this is a family show.
Here we go.
Ooh, listen to that sizzle.
So what made you do this particular recipe then, Sam?
Well, I like Ottolenghi. He uses lots of really nice fresh vegetable ingredients. He's not afraid to burn the ever-loving heck out of his ingredients either, which works really well for me. Most of them are really, really, most of his recipes are super, super flavoursome, but really light.
So is this a hot chili?
I actually think it's a smoky chili. Okay. Parsley is oregano, isn't it?
No.
Oregano is the one at the back in the cup.
That one?
Well done.
Well, someone else can use that parsley. Now that these have reduced a little bit and hopefully it's taken on some of the flavours. Ignore the bits that I'm getting out of the food waste bin.
Sam, where did those chilies just come from?
They came from the Patron region. I picked them myself. No, they just came out the bin. Ah! Now I'm fine. Ooh. Okay. I'm eating. I've not tasted a single part of this meal. Never ever cooked it before. I really went overboard with several of the seasonings.
Oh, you're being very generous. Yeah. With the batter.
I would have crumbled. Don't use your sweat towel.
No.
Is this chili?
Yeah. Ow, 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 hot oil, hot oil. Ow, 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 ow.
Would you like a spoon?
Ow, ow, ow. Nah, it's fine. I've burnt most of my nerve endings off by now, so it's all good. Okay, and now for the money shot. One minute to spare. There we go. Thank you very much.
It's all right. Let's, oh my goodness!
Hang on.
Oh my goodness, the floor is sticky from the honey.
It sort of looks...
Okay, so may I present to you panic attack courgettes with anxiety feta, a little bit of infused cascabel-like existential dread. It's by Ottolenghi. I hope you all enjoy.
Looks delicious.
Looks great.
I've got honey lake.
Yes, you do.
It's gonna die as a result.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, good. Starting off the game with a stalk of oregano. Lovely.
It is quite warm.
It's got a good heat. A little bit salt. A little bit salty.
And I'm missing some citrus, I would say. Mm-hmm. Maybe a hit of...
A dash of lime, maybe.
Way too much citrus.
It's not bad, I'll give you that. That's just a pretty good going.
Well, we're all eating it all.
I don't know whether I've done something wrong to Sam.
Yeah, no, right.
I'm quite lucky. I have minimal.
I like the heat, man.
I like the heat.
I think it's delicious.
Go on.
With our courgettes fully consumed, our judging panel have made their decision. Let's see what they have to say.
Very, very enthusiastic, and I don't want to use the words all over the shop, but, you know, very flustered at times.
Chaotic.
But it was actually a really, really, really nice dish.
I think the flavours were very good. I think it was, there was a lot going on, both in the dish and in the cooking process. I think perhaps... Needed a little bit more of a citrus taste. I think it was a little bit overpowering on the kind of sweetness, honey side of things.
I'm a huge fan of Ottolenghi. I think his food's delicious. I've eaten at a couple of his restaurants. I really liked it. Really liked the courgettes, the flavour that came through from the chilli. Perhaps slight overdose on the honey, but otherwise really delicious. We are going for a 7.
It's going to be a 6 for Sam.
This will probably surprise him a lot. It's my actual favourite dish of the day. And I'm going to give him a 9. Very, very nice heat, a good sweetness, seasoning was on point, and for me, it was the most flavourful dish of the day.
And with a very respectable score of 22 out of 30, our first contestant takes his place on the leaderboard. All that's left is for Sam to clean up his mess, ready for our next contestant. And judging by how knackered he looks, he'll probably be having a nap after. Tune in next time for another contestant on Come Camp With Me, presented by OPUS.